Happy hump day. Well, it is for some people, but really maybe not for us since we work like 7 days a week. That's our fault. Anyway, I hope you have a good day. We have some things going on today. First of all, I have to apologize. We didn't get our Trash Tuesday posted last night. One of us had a meltdown about 10:30 when we were still working. We thought, can't do it. So that will be up shortly for you to check out. We have some exciting things going on today. We are getting our rubber gem floor that I ordered. It wasn't supposed to be here till December 30th or January 3rd. It's coming today. So we're gonna work on installing that. We'll take you through that process. Because you know, you can't really work out on concrete very well. So we're gonna do that. We worked really, really hard today, a workout. And I'm telling you, it brought back the old gym days. I had a hard time walking to the fridge. And by tomorrow, I'll have a hard time sitting on the toilet, guaranteed. Later this afternoon, I'm going to pick up the 3 grandkids at daycare. And I also forgot to go get the car for the 3 car seats. So I have to run and do that also today. So we will say hi to you. Hopefully they're all in a good mood. And what else? Oh, lunch. I'm going to show you what we're having for lunch today a little bit later. Today we are making spaghetti out of fresh zucchini, and I usually cheat on this because I usually have ragu or something on hand, but I looked in the cupboard and there is none. So guess what? We get to make some! Just for the record, I have really no clue. I did a quick Google and they were doing shredded carrots, some celery, onions, and garlic. We're going to saute that in our pan.
Looks so delicious.
This doesn't look very appetizing
to me. I think it does.
We were supposed to use crushed tomatoes, but I used what we had. I added diced garlic, basil, and oregano. And then I had my turkey already ground from last night. So that's ready to go. Now we're going to do the zucchini, and the key is here is do not overcook.
Yes, we usually just basically heat those up.
I wanted to show you guys, I have another gift guide up on my site. This one is stocking stuffers. I'm literally buying these for myself. Have you ever used these? They're like little poppets. Oh my gosh. Anyways, I got not only what is in here on this collage, but there are several other ideas down below. All you have to do is click here. I'm going to link the post here. I didn't know if you guys knew this, but I have them all in one spot. The stocking stuffers, I have one for grandparents, gift under 50, gift guide for him, teachers, new homeowners, and young adults. I will put the link to all of them here. There are just a few on the pictures, but in the post, there are a lot more linked. So check them out if you're looking for anything.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Vacuum Song, a song about noisy things
in my house.
Na 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 na. Vacuum. Vacuum Song. Not, not, not.
I forgot to show you guys how these turned out. I used the dark wax on them. I was trying to get them to look a little older. These were kind of like a bright, bright color. So I just took that wax and brushed it all over the little stems or whatever you call them. But I like how they turned out. I think that they look nice because they look a lot older. We are always looking for good ways to reduce the chemicals and the toxins in our house, on our persons, etc. And Force of Nature asked us to partner, and it was perfect timing. The reason I say it was perfect timing is because we were just saying that we wanted to reduce all of our harsh chemicals down to one simple cleaner. And Force of Nature is that. I want to show you.
Nature comes with this appliance, a spray bottle, and capsules. So what you're going to do is take this, make sure you have the plug closed in the back. You're going to fill it with water up to the full line. You're going to put a capsule in, let it set for 10 seconds, and then you are going to plug your appliance in. And it takes about 9 minutes to mix the solution. And when this turns green, it's ready to put, look at it, to put it in your spray bottle, and you're good to clean everything.
This little electrolyzer uses electricity to convert salt water and vinegar into the toxic free cleaner that we have been using. We especially use it in our kitchen and bathroom, and it smells so clean and fresh. So basically, this one bottle replaces lots and lots of toxic chemicals under your kitchen sink. I'm going to put my link here, tap through it, get 40% off of your bundles along with free shipping.
Two announcements to make. Number one, do you want to break the news to them about the flooring in the garage?
I'm still crying. It was just a few pieces. So see you in January on that.
Two, 5 days late.
We have a winner for the work.
Wait.
Hello, anybody in there?
A winner for the office must-haves.
Very nice. You got it out. Okay. Who's
and
the winner?
Deb randomly picked through all of the likes in the comments. And the winner is Twyla. Twyla Huey. I'm going to tag you right here. Yay. Woohoo, Twyla. Woo. Deb ran to pick up the boys. So I told her to go do that. I'll finish something up and then I am going to go to their house and help her and see them. And I just got a phone call from Titus. I said, hello. He said, hi, I need 2 birthday cakes. He loves these like Deb loves them. What's in there? What is in there? You want those?
Yay!
Yay! Why do you only have one shoe on? Where'd the other one go?
I don't know.
You don't know?